of yours to transport Bopo Snow down from the mountain.
All right, give me a second. Great, that should keep it cold for Bopo. I'll be sure to give it to him if we ever find ourselves back in Mudpot.
You brought snow.
I know how much it means to you, Bopo.
Well?